There is a ballistic missile attack unfolding as we speak against Israel. It has been launched from Iranian territory.
The agreement enhances our national security. This agreement enhances that deterrent effect and also enhances the security of Israel and the region. The region, including Israel, will be more secure with the agreement as opposed to without it.
Do you think it should be scrapped?
I think you could have voted against the Iran agreement originally and still be in favor of keeping it in place.